Hi guys, welcome back to Deus Ex Revision Mod. Oh, floaty.
Barely a scratch. You're a little faster on your feet than your daddy was.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I just came down hard off the Zyme from last episode. Maybe this was not a good idea. I am not full of good ideas because we can't see shit. Welcome to Sector 3. All services are online. Night simulation lighting is on. Facility status breached. Why would you have night simulation lights? That only really helps me. Where the hell are we? Where'd we come out of? Oh, right here. Maybe. No, I saw this ventilation shaft. I want to touch it. Alright.
We can get you into Sector 3, but no further. Page is in a separate area with his own security grid.
Everett says you want me to destroy Area 51.
I intercepted his communication. JC, he is simply using you to bring the Illuminati back to power. Listen to Savage and me. There is a reactor lab with two antimatter reactors.
In other words, yes. You want me to blow the facility up. Why? It's just a hole in the ground.
Decades ago, the UN made Area 51 the central hub for all electronics communications. The Aquinas protocol, originally for surveillance, has given Page unlimited abilities to censor and control all forms of media.
If we destroy the Aquinas hub, we'll take down the global network.
Exactly. They dug their own grave, JC. We're going to eliminate global communications altogether.
I don't know. Sounds like overkill.
As long as technology has a global reach, someone will have the world in the palm of his hand. If not Bob Page, then Everett, Dowd.
Another Stone Age would hardly be an improvement.
Not so drastic. A Dark Age. An age of city-states. Craftsmen. Government on a scale comprehensible to its citizens.
I'll think about it.
Savage has a map of Sector 3 from when he worked down there. I'm transmitting now. Use it to find your way to Page's complex in Sector 4. Then find the coolant control room, which should be at the northwest corner of Sector 4. Cut off the coolant to the reactors, then go to the reactor lab. I will tell you how to trigger an explosion.
So we got an image here of, well, I guess all the Aquinas hub and stuff. Fuck Karkins. Oh, it's a fucking mother Karkin there.
Definitely somebody. Aim for the head.
What the hell? Do you not care about the Karkins? I see, like, I got way more shit now. Maybe I don't need the,
See, this guy can just disappear when he wants to.
Oh good, they've heard about my legendary stealthing. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Got him. Alright, we have a password about the power grid. Another leak in the reactor room. Alright. Stairwell key added. How much ammo do we still have for the sniper rifle? We have 5 clips of 9 ammo each about, so. There's a couple bots here. Tech goggles. And recoil mod, okay. We still modding our weapons? I guess so. Yeah, sure, why not?
I will now explain why you have been allowed to reach Sector 3. How did that happen, Snap? Until you have received my instructions, I will not open the blast doors to Sector 4.
No, that's not the password to that one.
Page wants the blue fusion devices locked down. Yeah, no problem.
We're good.
You mean disable the keypads? You might have to talk to Mac. All I know is how to change the code.
We want to remove the keypads.
I wouldn't want to do that. Didn't those things come from the aliens?
The origin of the Blue Fusion devices is classified.
Well, I ain't touching them. Talk to Mac.
So, if I leave him alive... One second, let me maybe...
Son of a...
Okay, I think he might be dead anyways. Yeah, he's pretty dead. Shit, I was gonna keep him alive. Oh, we have another password here, which we could use. Oh, wait, wait.
Oh my god, that's him!
Alright. Go, the cages are open, don't know what happened. Yes, the code works. Our man and our monkey friends. I will be in the reactor lab. Don't come and find me, I'll meet you on the surface where it's safe. Alright. Well, we can, I think, do it now with the electronics. Here's my two options. I do electronics or I do low tech. We'll do electronics. Cause that means I can just get at this now, fuck it. It literally cut the amount of tools that's required in half. So I think my sorting is good enough. And that's usually the way it always has been. The sorting is good enough. With like one point or so. Alright, so we can either do cranial all the way or this thing again. Let's do this one again. That sounds kind of fun. I kind of feel like using that now. Well, I'm always using it. That's another password. Fire extinguisher. Alright. We have to go to the... I think we're going to the Aquinas... where does he want us to go first? It says, talk to Helios at the Aquinas hub to gain access. So here we have the two kinds of goals we have. We can either join the Illuminati. We can join them, or we can do... enter the world into a new Dark Age kind of thing. And of course, I will not tell you which one I will be choosing until the last minute, so you can be kept guessing. But, you know... I have already made up my choice, but I like leaving things in suspense, you know. Let's see, is there sabot shells? Here we are. We need to toss an EMP grenade down there too. Where's the bot? Okay, I have no idea where he is. They shouldn't know where I am. Or maybe... Oh, fucking asshole. Of course they shouldn't know where I am. Where's the other bot? There he is. That's the okay. Good. The bot. He was blocked by the wall, because that's happened once. It's not been fun. All right, he has a pistol as well. All right. So all we know is it's the Aquinas hub. All right, we have a multi-tool. Ton of flares. By the way, the side of the crate apparently tells you what's going to be in the box. But it's not like I wouldn't want to open them all anyways. Just an interesting tip from someone in the comments. Always nice to know. Alright. Well, 2001 worked here. See the new Aquinas hub that they made. Oh, this is the reactor room.
These are the antimatter reactors. Two giant bombs waiting to blow. But first you will have to go to Sector 4 to shut down the coolant. Watch out for the escaped greys down below.
You couldn't possibly go through with something like that. You'd kill everyone, including yourself.
Where's the Aquinas hub? I think I missed it. We came from here. Aquinas hub, Aquinas. Yeah, it says Aquinas here. Isn't he at the top or something? I have to go talk to him first, or else he apparently will not allow me to go forward. Alright, let's go back up then. I'm just thinking about where I'm supposed to go. I remember it was either on the second floor or the third floor. I mean, I'm sure I have a map or something, but I don't know if that's so great right now. Because we need to go talk to good old Helios. Personally, I preferred Icarus. He had more style. No, I just liked Icarus's voice, and then Helios was slightly better, and Daedalus was meh. Sounded like a robot, literally. Okay, I guess it is all the way at the top. Oh no, here we go. Aqua's hub access. Wait, okay, he doesn't. Did you give me the password to it? He said, talk to Helios at the Aquinas hub. Maybe that's. I think that's where we are, actually. I don't know. I forget sometimes. I'm a forgetful person. Try going up here. Oh, here we go. There's a guy. I'm moving all explosives to find the storage. There's. Stuff looked like it was pretty stable, but I thought it was best to put it in a secure room. Explosives lock code is 4225. Alright. I no longer really know where I'm going. Alright. Oh, there was a password here for augmentation containment. I mean, it means I could have saved a couple of lockpicks, but that's fine because I upgraded anyways. Yeah, still trying to figure out where to go. Maybe it's all the way in the reactor room. I'm gonna try all the way in the reactor room. Because I only sort of went in here, I didn't go that far. But watch out for Grays.
They still there?
Who?
The Grays. They're right outside by the reactors.
You mean space aliens?
We lost power when the missile hit. The cages. They came unlocked.
You have a pretty clean shot at the surface if you leave now.
No. Not until I see troops. How'd you get back here? This area is restricted.
I was thinking about firing up the reactors.
Haha, good one. Even the Seraphic 8X guys say the reaction's too unstable. They only bring it up to run tests.
Alien technology?
That's what they say, but I think it's a lie. The Grays are just clones. They say from cells they got at Roswell, but how do we know? They could have just engineered monkeys to not have any hair.
Can the Grays run the reactors?
Ha! They're monkeys. That's the thing. Maybe they have super brains, but they don't know anything about any alien civilization because they grew up in cages. Never been to Sector 4 myself, but they lock the blast doors because they're doing more than cloning down there. I found out one of the codes, 1038, but that turned out to be for the Aquinas hub, here in Sector 3. I don't know. Maybe the Aquinas system controls access, but I haven't figured out how yet.
There's the password, I guess. Okay, so that was exactly what we were supposed to do, sort of. Yeah. Okay. I forgot about that. 1038, then. We're not gonna bother the Grays. Hello. That's interesting. They're all clones from Roswell. Now, you gotta like this stuff. Like, it's all the conspiracy things, you know, coming together, you know. Area 51. It's just, kind of just fun. Okay, yeah, they wanted me to go talk to that guy first, so that's my bad. Oh well. We can't carry the tech goggles, what a shame. Oh. That door probably shouldn't swing that way. That's like the worst door. Oh, I destroyed the fan. Alright. Let me just say I was not a fan. I think I've used that joke several times now. Alright, there is a lot of things to look at here. I'm just gonna kind of skim through. Terminate the parents, but see how Mike Ladd is not armed. We'll move him to a school in Switzerland. Serious doubts about his brother. As I mean, like the thing's going down, so I can't do as much. I just can't read it fast enough. Like too many emails. Yeah, well, it's probably the same deal. Two lockpick thing here. How many lockpicks are we up to now? 12. Okay, we can do that. Obviously, there'll be something incredibly useful here. Oh, no, no, we got biocell and gas grenade. That's pretty worth it. I like that. Multi-tool. Alright, oh, we can go down here as well. There's a ladder.
All the way down, JC. Get to Page's compound and take him out. Everett and I will join you shortly. We'll bring back
our,
the old institutions
our sector's wise,
and the prosperity
why?
Of the last century. In our presence, trust us, JC. We can put the world back together.
Now there's a voice I haven't heard in years. Rueful, as I would expect for the fall of the Illuminati, pining for its return. Either nostalgic or senile. Oh well, the old take comfort in delusions. No harm done.
Image of Area 51, a lockpick.
Oh. Ah.
There's a giant fucking spider down there. Where's Helios at? Maybe across the bridge, actually. Let's have a look at over there first. Queen of South, there you go. It actually pronounced it before, and I forgot it already, so... Rest in pepperonis, myself. Looks kind of similar to before.
Closer. Yes. You'll come to the integration unit at the top of the chamber. Come to me.
I love that. That's not so bad. Alright.
To Sector 4 and deactivate the uplink locks. Yes. Then you will come back and we will integrate our systems.
I don't understand. What do you want? You're just a machine.
You are ready. I do not wish to wait for Bob Page. With human understanding and network access, we can administrate the world. Yes. Yes.
Rule the world? Why? Who gave you the directive? There must be a human being behind your ambition.
I should regulate human affairs precisely because I lack all ambition, whereas human beings are prey to it. Their history is a succession of inane squabbles, each one coming closer to total destruction.
In a society with democratic institutions, the struggle for power can be peaceful and constructive, a competition of ideologies. We just need to put our institutions back in order.
The checks and balances of democratic governance were invented because human beings themselves realized how unfit they were to govern themselves. They needed a system. Yes, an industrial age machine.
Human beings may not be perfect, but a computer program with language synthesis is hardly the answer to the world's problems.
Without computing machines, they had to arrange themselves in crude structures that formalized decision-making. A highly imperfect, unstable solution. I'm a more advanced solution to the problem. A decision-making system that does not involve organic beings. I was directed to make the world safe and prosperous, and I will do that. You will give me the ability. You will go to Sector 4 and find the Aquinas router at the east end of Page's complex. Yes. You will deactivate the uplink clocks.
I'll think about it.
Alright, I see a guy down here somewhere, huh? Oh, okay, I gotta, like, finagle my way down here. Alright, what, why did you die? You died to the biocell. Okay, this is, I think there's water at the bottom. I'm gonna go on the faith that there is water at the bottom. Oh, it's radioactive water. Of course, the best kind of water. Can I get up here? There we go. Okay, eventually made it back up. There's actually a guy over there. Just wait for our bio-healing shit to kick in. Actually, no, we don't have to even do that. 65 points. Let me go over here and get this guy. totally worth a multi-tool. Wait, I'm not taking damage right now. Oh, it's the pipes that are doing it. Well, that may make sense, and there's my blood. I think it's what it's for. Biocell here. Yeah. It's heat from here. Or no. I actually don't know. What? No, it's not the pipes. I'm just confused. Okay, whatever. Very confused.
No, Helios is mine. I will be the one to merge, the one to see and know everything, to rule everything.
I have chosen you. Trust me. I will use the security bots to protect you. My project will fail if I am integrated with the wrong individual.
Alright. Well, he's gonna use his security bots to protect me. There's the security bot that will protect
Scanning
me.
Scanning area. Target acquired.
Oh. I'm just gonna go over here. Oh, shit. I just blew him the fuck up. Maybe I should get out of here. Sorry, I fucked up this shit. Well then.
Scanning area.
Good work, guys. More pepper spray? Oh yeah, I don't know why the guys with the rockets have the pepper spray, but, you know, I'm all for it. And we got the Googles.
Scanning area.
This seems like a storage locker of some sort. Let's see. We can use 1038 or 4225. 4225. Is it 4225? It was totally 4225. Or 1038. Nope.
Scanning area.
Well, we'll just do the good old-fashioned way of, we have a shit ton of multi-tools. Alright, so now we pretty much have our three choices. We have, basically, do we want to merge with an AI? And the benevolent AI will just, you know, kind of rule over everything? Or do we want to help the Illuminati take control of the world? Or, you know, do we want to, you know, help Bob Page? No. Yeah, help Bob Page. You know, Bob Page seems like a pretty good individual for this stuff. The last option is the, do we want to send the world into the Dark Ages? Kind of thing. They're actually pretty kind of neat choices, I'd say. Alright, there's 4225. Okay, let's just, put this guy over here. No, let's not put it over there. I'm trying to... I can't see, so... Just some explosives. There's nothing else here. Actually, you know what we could do? Alright, let's bring it all the way up here. Got one. Seems like a good idea. Got them. There we go. They're pretty neat choices. But I'll talk more about it next episode, since we're getting close to the end of this one, because I actually have a lot to talk about that. I don't want to just get cut off. Kind of thing.
Yes. Do not forget the blink locks.
Ah, here we go.
Get your hopes up. My compound is quite secure.
Alright guys, we're gonna leave it up here. I'll tell you more about what I think of the choices next time. And that's it. So take care. Goodbye.